Hi, I'm Linda Wellman of the Wellman team at Prudential Florida Real Estate here in Boynton Beach, Florida. My husband Harold Wellman and I want to welcome you to Tivoli Lakes. Tivoli Lakes is an active adult community with only 324 homes. It's got a great clubhouse with a total of 22,000 square feet. This clubhouse gives you a lot of old charm when you go through it. It's very welcoming. They've got some fantastic facilities. We have a separate tennis facility that has grandstand seating and a huge fitness facility, which is freestanding. So we want to show you around and show you what we have to offer here in Tivoli Lakes. Both Harold and I specialize in the active adult market, and we want to help you find the perfect home. We take pride in our expertise, and we want to help you find the perfect home. So give us a call, 561-389-8356.
Okay, right now we're at the Sauvignon. This is going to be lot number 11. Sauvignon's a little bit larger. It's a three-bedroom, two-and-a-half bath with 2,408 square feet. Just want to show you, as I come around the neighborhood, a real nice feature here in Tivoli Lakes is that it's a very quaint community. It gives you a real Mediterranean feel, only 324 homes. But they've put in brick pavers throughout all the walkways. It's real charming. In addition to the driveway and your own personal walkway, the sidewalks are all brick pavers, and that's very rare to see. So as we come in, we're going to walk up the house. Another nice feature is that as you enter the home, the brick pavers are in a what they call a ramped entrance, which makes it really nice because you don't have a step up to worry about if you're bringing in stuff or if you're in a wheelchair. It just makes it really nice. Now notice when you come in here, the high volume ceilings, 12-foot ceilings, you have two coffered ceilings in the entranceway, which can be beautifully enhanced with crown molding down the road, a nice 20-inch tile throughout. This is nice, your den is off on an angle with like an arched entranceway. It's actually a full bedroom. It does have a closet. Some people use it as a den. You have hi-hats, window treatments. And in the front, your guest bedroom, has like a partial bay effect in the front, which is nice. It's like a bay window. Also, travertine windowsills throughout. Your window treatments. And the guest bathroom. Very neutral, upgraded wall tile. Matte foil cabinet with cultured marble. Off to your left is the laundry room. It has cabinets above. We will have a washer and dryer installed. And this has a separate living room. So you've got your dining room off to your left. Living room on the right with a huge window. As you come in now into your family room, notice the beautiful high open arched entrance. Kitchen fully equipped, beautiful wood cabinets, 42 inch cabinets, crown molding, light valance. You've got granite countertops with a granite backsplash. Undermount sink, beautiful faucet. Now these will be equipped with stainless steel appliances. However, the builder has elected not to put them in until this house is purchased in case you choose to upgrade to a higher model. But you will get a full stainless steel package. It's got a pantry, nice breakfast bar. You can fit plenty of bar stools, great for entertaining. Opens out to a nice family room. All extra hi-hats. Master bedroom is off the family room. Beautiful entrance with arches. You've got an arched entry niche. Your half bath, great for entertaining. Cultured marble. Matte foil cabinets. And then as you come into the master, master's got a huge coffered ceiling. You can accent with crown molding down the road. Lots of windows, like a little sitting area off. It has a linen closet, two walk-ins. And it goes up real high, so you got plenty of storage. Little attic access. And your second walk-in closet. Again, very high ceilings. Now, the Sauvignon has got a fantastic master bath. A freestanding marble tub, cultured marble tub in the middle. You've got a vanity off to your left with beautiful wood cabinets, mirror to the ceiling. Again, wood cabinets. You have a vanity mirror to ceilings. It has a glass block window to create lots of light. But a really nice feature is that you can enter the shower from both the left and the right. So it's a really nice big shower. It has a seat. Just beautiful. Okay, and as we leave here, I just want to show you the view that this home offers. This is your breakfast area. It's got a covered patio with a nice brick paver patio. But look at the privacy here. You've got gorgeous landscaping. Just so pretty. And what's nice is that you have the lake and a garden view. I mean, this is the best of all worlds. Across the lake, you've got tennis courts. You have the separate fitness facility. You have little duckies out there. Really a beautiful, beautiful home site. Look how pretty this is. You spend your mornings out here, a cup of coffee, nice space between houses. So I hope you enjoyed our little tour. And this is Linda and Harold Wellman of the Wellman team of Prudential Florida Realty. We'd love to see you come and visit us. We'd love to show you our beautiful homes. Give us a call at 561-389-8356. Hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.